seminar cum interactive session for development of business in Hong Kong. Friends, as you are all aware, Hong Kong is an important hub for Indian businessmen for their business to conduct to mainly to China. It is a hub and it is a mostly it is a friendly country for all of us. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to the seminar on explore business opportunities through Hong Kong. My special welcome to Mr. Sanai Chowan, Director, Thailand and HKTC, Rajesh Bhagat, Indian consultant for HKTC, TDC. Hong Kong has more than 150 years been home to large Indian community, and its contribution to Hong Kong's emergence as a hub for global finance and trade is as well known. Due to their long presence, Indians have been able to integrate themselves to the mainstream of Hong Kong society. The Indian community is equally proud to its dual heritage and of their relation with the both India and Hong Kong. Hong Kong is an autonomous territory, and this is one special thing which after long struggle and they could able to succeed in getting this status, and all international stakeholders could able to achieve this. I think this is a big success for the Hong Kong. Hong Kong companies have also been increasingly looking at India as an investment destination. Many Hong Kong companies have huge presence in India. Hong Kong is host to large number of Indian professionals in banking, IT and shipping. 11 public sector banks and 3 private sector banks from India are currently operating in Hong Kong. Numerous global financial majors, investment institutions, fund managers operating in India have their regional head offices in headquarters in Hong Kong. Hong Kong is also major sourcing center for Indian companies. It has emerged as major exporters of India, import from India to mainland China. Hong Kong occupied 16th position in FDI equity in inflows into India with a cumulative FDI amount of US$1.976 billion from April 2000 to September 2016. Hong Kong is a major hub for exhibitions, conferences, trade fair. Hong Kong are important opportunity as they provide a platform for buyers and sellers across the globe to come across together, interact. Annually, more than 330 trade fairs and promotional activities are held in Hong Kong. India is the participants in many of these exhibitions, promote its strengths main through the export promotion councils and sectorial promotion boards. India is Hong Kong's fourth largest export market destination in 1915 after China, US, Japan. And Hong Kong is India's third largest export market, and in financial year 2015-16, Hong Kong trade in 2015 for US$23.7 billion. During 2015, India continued to retain its position as the seventh largest trading partner of Hong Kong. The total trade in January to October has increased by 12.1%, $20.22 billion. This year compared to last year. Indian exports to Hong Kong predominantly include pearls, precious and semi-precious stones, leather, electrical machinery, cotton, fish and machinery, articles of apparel, organic chemicals, optical and medical instruments, plastics. While India imports from Hong Kong include pearls, precious and semi-precious stones, electrical machinery, of optical and medical instruments, clocks, watches, public plastic and articles thereof, special woven fabrics, miscellaneous manufactured articles, organic chemicals and paper. For the benefit of visiting delegates, participants would like to inform you that Federation of Telangana Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce is the ideal partner for Indian companies to explore the partnership opportunities ranging from international trading, sourcing, manufacturing, funding, fundraising, and the China market is also very accessible, very much accessible to us. I request the members to explore the opportunities available in Hong Kong and reap the benefits. I am sure this seminar and interactive session will give the opportunity to businessmen to know the development taken place in Hong Kong and the scope and establishment business cooperation, joint venture technology, import and or making investments in Hong Kong. I am confident that your address and presentation will help its expanding economic ties between the two states. FAPSI will be delighted to partner with you in every possible way to make partnership stronger.